but by the teaching of the Bible, but by experience. So Father, right now, we lift them up to you, O Lord, in Jesus' name. Father, to your Holy Spirit, testify today. And we will see that you are good. Sa gitna ng pangangailangan mo at katanungan mo, tawagan mo siya. Hindi ka nabibiguin. As you return home to Australia, together with your daughter, don't forget that your God is good. God will never leave you nor forsake you. God will not abandon you. Sabihin mo sa kanya lahat ng mga gusto mong mangyari. Hindi kanya bibiguin. Basta ito'y ayon sa inyong sa kalooban ng Diyos at makabubuti para sa inyo, hindi na kayo bibiguin. As you pray to Jesus in accordance to God's will, to His will, for your better, for the betterment of your family, God will grant the one. But one thing I want to say to you, put this in your heart. Let this word be penetrated in your heart that your God is good and He is good all the time. Father, let it flow.
May you bless the man of God and all the members of this fellowship, O Lord, as we depart from this place, Father God, may you guide us, may you bless us more, and may you continually protect us that we may come back here next Sunday for a much better and much greater message from you, O Lord. We regret from our sins, Father God. May you forgive us from all our sins, Father God. And may you cleanse us with your Holy Spirit. And once again, we bring back all the glory to this day, O Lord. In Christ's name we pray. Amen.
So much love in the kingdom. There's so much love in the kingdom.